Hello, my dear LKG and UKG students. A very good morning to each and everyone. Welcome back to our phonic class. Okay, children, as we are learning three-letter oval sounds. Understood? In the previous class, we learned about O-letter oval sound. So, three-letter words we learned. Today, we are going to learn some more words which starting with the oval O oval sound. So what is the sound of a O? The sound of a O is O. The sound of a O is O. Today we are going to learn some words. Okay, repeat after me. When you watch this video, you repeat after me, then only it is easy for you to know the sound of a letter. Isn't it, children? Okay, so shall we start? Okay, the first one is caught. So how you sound, what is the sound of a C? The sound of a C is K, and the sound of the O is O, and the sound of the T is T. Caught, 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 caught. Okay, then we move on to the next. So what is the sound of a D? The sound of the D is D. The sound of a D is D, and the sound of the O is O, and the sound of the T is T. Dot, 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 dot. Then we move on to the next word. So what is the sound of the H? Sound of the H is A. Sound of the H is A. A. Sound of the O is O, and the sound of the T is T. H-O-T, hot. So have you, what is the sound of these three letters? Hot, 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 hot. Then we move on to the next word. So what is the sound of the P? The sound of the P is P. The sound of the P is P. The sound of the O is O, and the sound of the T is T. P, O, T, pot. P, O, T, pot. Then we move on to the next. So what is the sound of the L? The sound of the L is L. L, O, T, lot. L, O, T, lot. Okay. Then we move on to the next word. What is the sound of the N? The sound of the N is N. Sound of the O is O. Sound of the T is T. Not. Excuse me. N, O, T. Not. N, O, T. Not. Then we move on to the next word. So what is the sound of the R? The sound of the R is R. R, O, T, rot. R, O, T, rot. So the next word is job. So what is the sound of the J? J, J. And what is the sound of the O? O. And what is the sound of the B? B. J-O-B, job. J-O-B, job. Then we move on to the next word. So what is the sound of the B? The sound of the B is B. The sound of the B is B. Then the sound of the O is O. The sound of the X, box, box. B-O-X, box. Then we move on to the next word. So what is the next word? What is the sound of the F? The sound of the F is F. And the sound of the O is O. Sound of the X, X. Fox. 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 Okay. I'll repeat all these words. So you should repeat after me when you are watching the video. Understood, children? C, cot, dot, hot, pot, lot, not, rot, job, box, fox. So one more time, I'll repeat for you. Okay, listen carefully. Cot, dot, hot, pot, lot, not, rot, job, box, fox. Okay, children, learn these all 10 words, including the previous class. I taught you a few more words, no? All together, you should learn with the sounds. So it is, if you learn the sound, it is very easy to read the books. Understood, children? I hope you learn with the help of the sound. Okay, children. Thank you. We'll meet in next class. Okay, thank you.